Today is Monday, December 17th. I'm Chloe Reed.
And I'm Matt Ola.
And you're watching OP Update. Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Parents must come to school to sign out their students during exam days. Phone calls and notes will not be accepted.
Homeroom lists will be posted around the media center, the main building, and A and B wings by next week. When students return to school on January 8th, they are to report to their homeroom to pick up their second semester schedule.
Reserve your copy of this year's Raider Log. Bring $75 cash or money order by room 124 during fifth period to reserve your yearbook.
The next Pop Culture Club meeting will be held in F6 on Tuesday, December 18th. Members who signed up to bring refreshments for the Christmas party may drop the freshmen off to F6.
There will be no FCAT tutoring this week. The Spanish Honor Society will be having a Toys for Joy drive for children ages 2 to 13 this Christmas. Bring all your items to K11 or to the front office by December 14th.
And now, Raiders, we bring you a segment on the Gotham City Film Festival.
Where 6 to 10 students get together and make a student film.
When the films are completed, then they're all put together and put in the Gotham City Film Festival.
And then we all come together in the drama room to have an Oscar-like party.
There are different awards, such as Best Actor,
Best Supporting Actress, or Best Film,
Best Supporting Actor.
It's a pretty incredible experience. I've tried this for 3 years, and now finally got Best Film, so it's a good feeling.
Honestly, the best experience about being in the film festival is actually being able to do something that I'm going to look back on.
This was a great experience. I love editing and making films and things like that.
I guess the film festival itself, just celebrating what we did, and it was really fun.
I mean, the best part I think about it was that finally, after we did so much, we all just come together and laugh at our crappy film.
Great segment, guys.
You know, I just love Christmas time. I love giving my friends and family gifts. It's just the giving part because I'm such a lavish giver.
Well, I've already known that your favorite holiday was Christmas, but I'm not so sure that you're a lavish giver. You like to receive lavish gifts, but you know, that's just me.
Well, Matt, no one ever gave me a chance.
Lavish this week is the word of the week, which means to expend or to give freely. Well, Raiders, that's all the news we have for you today. I'm Matt Ola.
And I'm Chloe Reed.
And we'll see you guys tomorrow.
Hey, Raiders, it's that time of year again. It's time for the third quarter play. The auditions are being held tomorrow and Wednesday at 2 to 3 in the drama room.
The play is being directed by Mr. Howell, so you guys come out. It's a dry read. You don't have to be prepared for anything. You just guys come right on in and we'll get you started.
Yep, and you can audition if you're a sophomore, junior, senior, or freshman. So everybody come if you want to audition. No discrimination involved here.